The U.S. has ordered several staff members from its embassy in Iraq to leave the country. The order covers non-essential and non-emergency employees. The directive was published on the Baghdad embassy website and comes amid heightened tensions with neighboring Iran.